We stay in Cuba during the summit of the Eurasian Intergovernmental Council. The island's authorities denounced the strengthening of the blockade imposed by the United States. Prime Minister Manuel Marrero warned that President Joe Biden decided to harshen the coercive measures package addressed to Havana. Marrero reminded the unilateral measures against the island were toughening in deliberate and cruel policy during Trump's administration. The chief of Cuban executives explained that with the blockade, the Caribbean nation also suffers from the effects of fighting against the COVID-19 pandemic for 16 months straight.